Construction of a right-angled triangle given the hypotenuse and one acute angle. To construct a right-angled triangle ABC, when hypotenuse AC is equal to 4 cm and angle A is equal to 30 degrees. The construction is as follows. Draw a straight line AC is equal to 4 cm. Taking AC as diameter, draw a semicircle on AC. At A, construct angle CAB is equal to 30 degrees, meeting the semicircle at B. Join BC. Then, triangle ABC is the required right-angled triangle.